disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. Roger that. We'll pick him up. There's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. If we can get him to join us, we'll have the upper hand in information warfare. Find this language specialist and extract him.
Говоришь по-английски?
Soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
at mother base. Unit function added.
Boss, that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life, like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission. Binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking. First, you have to identify the targets. Recon the site with your binoculars. Once you know where the targets are, take them out to put their network out of action. How you do that is up to you. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more? That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
Понял. Приказ всем группам.
explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. Nice. That's the second one. That wasn't the last of them, though. Keep going. So if sandstorms come in, sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage. Objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission payload has been updated.
Whoa.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Whoa!
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Yeah.
An environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Mission complete, boss. army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Come back!
Mitch.
Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though.
He'll get bigger?
Uh-huh. Like this. You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful. I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. With a little polish, I'd say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
DD, right? Ocelot raising hounds.
Come on, Dee Dee.
Mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.